I think my favorite thing about soups is that they're so creamy and velvety. But what happens if you don't have any cream? Because I know I usually don't have cream just chilling in the fridge. I know I definitely don't want to go out and get just a little bit of cream to make my soup delicious. So here's my top tip. You basically take whatever ingredient it is from your soup that's the main ingredient. So like, let's say, for instance, today it's butternut squash, right? And you're cooking your soup with the stock and all the lovely vegetables, and you take about half of the butternut squash out and you put it in a blender and then add some of the stock that it's been cooking in and puree it, right? So it'll look maybe a little bit like this. And then you add the thick puree back to the soup that's cooking, and it thickens it without having to add any cream. So not only is it more nutritious for you, but it's also saved you a trip to the store. It also works on other soups like any kind of bean soup or cauliflower soup, one of my absolute favorites, maybe potatoes. So you get the idea. That is how you make a creamy, creamless soup.
It was incredible. I feel like I learned so much, and it's been, you know, several weeks since the tour ended, and I'm still probably like you, thinking about things I heard, reflecting on it. I'm like still sort of inhaling the fumes of all that positive energy and wisdom. It's incredible, life-changing.
If you don't have a lot of time to shop for a gift for that special person in your life, we can help. Today, gift guru Sandra Mag Salmon will show us a few creative gifts when time is of the essence.